Mods, Mini here, and welcome to the Pretty Pie Road Trip. Hope you guys are all doing well. So many people for the longest time were like, Mooney Led, where you go, why you do this? But I'm happy to say I am going to England to go chill Pretty Pie for the weekend. I can't wait. Felix is he's a really good dude, one of the most down-to-earth people you're ever going to meet in your life. So it's going to be fun. And the one thing that's nice is we kind of both have the same humor. We're both kind of just idiots in the best way possible. Also, apologies about this first bit of recording. I have to do it on my iPhone because Mini Lad decided not to charge my camera, talking about my thoughts up in the third person as I can even make words. Game plan is I've got like a 2-hour drive to the airport and then get a plane over to England, and he said he was gonna pick me up at the airport. Hold on, roundabout. So yeah, that's the plan. But first, we need to get the most important thing. I already know what you're thinking, so I may as well just go with it, okay? Look, I'm aware. Me and my friend Starbucks, we go way back. I also have a problem. I'm aware of this. I feel like one of these days I should just get sponsored by Starbucks. I swear. I'm so white it hurts. Anyways, let's do this. I mean, I really couldn't pick a better day for flying if I tried. The one day of the year that it snows heavily, and I decide to fly. Good job, Minnie. I'm proud of you.
It's amazing the amount of weird looks people give you when you're walking along vlogging. People are like, this is so different. What is this guy doing? Talking to himself. But it's funny. I don't care. Finally, got my battery charged. It's all good. Video edited. Flight's on time. And then Pretty Pie is going to go pick me up at the airport, hopefully. I said I'd get the train there. And he's like, no, I'll pick you up at the airport. So.
Out of all the things to introduce yourself to the-
Oh, you're filming? Hello, my lady. Welcome into my home. Minnie, you made it.
Thank
Congratulations.
You. Can you put on the fedora, please? You're not MLG enough.
I'll put it backwards.
That's too- Oh my god, you're too dank for this vlog.
You see that Godzilla?
Uh-huh. Okay, Felix is- he's feeling parkour. Okay, you ready? Parkour! I didn't tell. Oh! Ow!
Oh! Ow! The fuck is wrong?
So we're gonna go watch a shitty movie that he recommended, and then we're gonna, I don't know, do something. We're gonna figure it out. But if it's the last time I see you tonight,
it's
then
not.
It's fuck not. But wait, I'm just kidding. This is a Billy Mays prank special. But wait, there's more. We're gonna watch a movie or something and then figure out what we're gonna do.
The whole neighborhood hears you. Can you shut the fuck up, please?
Mate! It's a prank! It's a fucking prank! Okay, how you guys all doing? So that's it. That is the end of day one. I have no idea what's in stock for tomorrow. Sorry if I couldn't record as much as I wanted to. I haven't seen Felix in a while, so it was kind of like a, hey, how you doing? Like a catch-up type thing. Tomorrow, we're gonna be recording some stuff. So hopefully I'll be able to record some more road trip stuff then. And also, I'm gonna try and ask many of them tomorrow. So, it's already too late to answer the questions because the video is coming up way after we recorded it. So, it's been good. It's been a good catch-up. Hopefully tomorrow is gonna be as good. With that being said, I'm gonna get some sleep because I'm tired and I need my rest. Tomorrow's gonna be a good day, I promise you. Let's do this. Tell you all tomorrow. Bye!
Good morning. How's everyone doing today? Me and Felix agreed that we would sort of meet up at like 9 in the morning or whatever, and it is now 12. What happened? Because at the moment, I'm staying in Felix's old place just while he gets some stuff sorted. Just because like he had an extra bed, so he's like, I might as well stay here. Which just makes sense, and it's nice of him, so. He's gonna come pick me up in 15 minutes or so. And then we're gonna get stuff going. We're so late, but who cares? Let's do this.
Our game plan is we really, really want to tip fedoras in the best way possible. So we're gonna try and go to the Apple Store. We're gonna try and get some drones to attach the drones to the fedora to go around and start tipping fedoras at people.
It sounded better in my head, but I...
Now it sounds really bad.
No, it'll work. Oh, I see a drone over there.
Do you?
Yes.
These aren't fitting in fedoras.
No,
I don't know
like,
how
like
you...
That's, I, a fedora fit on your head, right? That's a lot bigger than your head.
You don't know anything about
fedora. What about that one?
I just have that one.
This is the... We're actually doing this. Like, this is a thing that's actually happening. We're attaching this to a fedora. God, this is stupid.
Hey, Maya, 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 come here. Come here, come on.
Oh, you're adorable. I can see why Felix really, really likes his pugs now. Look at them.
This is the idea that we're gonna mount the thing on the... Yes.
Yeah, so like, if you...
We haven't tested this, actually. We should probably...
Yeah.
Yes.
How does that work? So we're gonna try and duct tape... duct tape the drone to the fedora. It fits surprisingly well.
This is YouTube. Welcome to YouTube.
Well, welcome to YouTube. This is how we do things here. I don't know how this is gonna go, but it's gonna be beautiful. This is the best idea we've ever had.
Please put that on your head. Is it good? Let the trick shotting begin.
Okay, we got... Actually, is it on? I don't think it's on. We're gonna have to find out.
I know the pros of a fedora. I'm MLG. This is dank as shit.
You should tilt your head forward a little bit. There you go.
Why does these have so many buttons?
Oh! Yes!
It's not going!
Is it not?
Hold on. Wait a minute. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. It's actually like...
No!
We just bought a really dumb hat.
Come on.
Please live. Nothing. Like, it's so heavy.
We might strip it down on a little bit, piece of parts, and then that might do the trick.
Let's do it. When in doubt, and when the fedora's too heavy...
As much as it pains...
We need to lose weight on the fedora. We're stripping the fedora down.
Oh.
Ta-da!
Oh my god.
Okay, attempt number two.
Yes. Are you ready to be the true MLG master? Come on! Come on! No! I mean, we must strip it more. I don't know how much we can strip it though.
We will do it.
Hang on. Okay, so think about it. What's the true meaning of fedora, okay? Listen, it is the bill, right? The bill is the true meaning. This bill is what defines the fedora. So if we cut it down to like right?
No, we can't do that.
We can.
No, we can't.
Felix, can I hack you?
Yeah.
All right. What's your password? Okay, idea. Game plan. Fedora is too heavy, so we ripped it in two parts because this is professional fedora modding. So
we're probably the only fedora modding
here. No, we're the best fedora modders. Don't say only, it sounds better if you say best. So we're gonna try and cut this in half to try and lighten it, and hopefully the drone will be able to pick it up. If not, we do have a plan F.
We have a plan F, but we're not gonna share that right now.
Yes, let's just hope plan E works.
Felix,
this is gonna work.
Go. Please, go. Lift.
Oh. Oh. We're almost there.
We're getting there.
Oh.
All right, back to the drawing board.
Back to the drawing board.
328
a.m.
That's number how long?
I don't know.
How many? Oh! Ah, you bastard!
Oh, we're so close. Come on, you bitch.
It is hovering, isn't it? We have made a flying fedora, even though it's not high.
It's a hoverboard.
We have made a flying fedora.
Back to the drone bird!
Plan, was it F failed?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so this is plan G. So we bought a bin bag, top half of the fedora, to put on the rim, to then attach it to the drone. Hopefully that'll be lighter and be able to fly up our head.
My mom would be so proud right now.
My mom was very proud of you.
Thank you, Minnie's mom.
For those wondering, yeah. Because it's a bro fist, so he bought a dildo fist.
No, it's a real fist.
It's really wobbly.
Do I have to bro fist my camera? Is that how you do?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Bro fist. Got it.
20 minutes later.
So
this is what we made.
Look at this, that stitching though, and like, it's pretty good. Can you wear it?
I mean, this is about as light as this fedora is gonna get.
No, that is not a fedora anymore.
No. The bin bag fedora did not work, so now we've resorted to stripping the drone itself.
The fedora that I made.
Okay.
We decided that
fedoras are too heavy in every imaginable way possible, so we tried the bin bag. But then the bin bag was too heavy, so we've now stripped down the bin bag. This is not even a fedora anymore. This is not a fedora anymore. If this doesn't work, I don't know what the fuck will. I really don't.
Okay, Minnie.
Mm-hmm.
This is history.
Oh, son.
This is history. Are you ready?
No.
Yes.
I just did.
I don't know either.
That's incredible.
That is a flying fedora. Okay.
Trust me.
For some reason, it's dark in here.
Okay. Stop throwing dildos at me! What the fucking fist?
Dude, I want to show you something.
What the fuck? You threw a dildo at me, you fuck! No, fuck off! No. No!
Here, I'll help you out.
Don't break my fist!
Thank you!
Exactly.
No, we did tip the fedora. We did. So we are successful in our own right.
Can we have a replay on the fedora?
Yes. Yeah! I just tipped my foot. See?
Yes. There is video evidence.
Out to dinner on day two with Alexa Martin, and as you can see, hi, how's it going? She eats pizza the normal way. I eat pizza the normal way. But you've got Felix, who literally eats knives and forks and digs into the middle of the pizza.
Leave a like if you eat the pizza the same way.
No one's gonna like that. No one. What is wrong with you?
This is how people with education and epic.
Really? That is how you eat a pizza. Not like that.
Whoa, it's super dark in here. Sorry about the darkness, but lads, that is the end of day two and the end of the vlog. Hopefully I should get part two up very, very soon. It's been an amazing day. It's really weird to record and whatnot because it's like, for me, because I don't do it that much, I feel like it's like an invasion of privacy. So I'm just like, I just wanna hang out. I just wanna chill. I don't wanna record with you because I feel like I'm just like I was saying, like kind of like interfering with your like privacy. Cause I'm the type of person, like say if you're at the dinner table or whatever, even though I had a clip with this, I felt really bad about it. I'm the type of person who doesn't really like phones at the table. Like I'm there to like talk to you. I don't like to be on my phone all the time when I'm with people. I just like to enjoy myself. I like to live in the moment. So it's been an interesting experience. I'm gonna get better at it. I will get better at it. So I shall see you all in part two. Thank you all for watching. If you did enjoy this, please don't forget to leave a like in the video. If you're new, say if you came over from Felix's channel, hello. I hope you have enjoyed this vlog. And as always, lads, thank you all for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and like, subscribe, all that stuff.
And I'll talk to you lads later.
The first word is anal, okay? The first word is indeed anal. The first word is anal, because you
Alright guys, thank you all so much for coming out to the Maylat and Dahedon Oakley YouTube channel marathon here 24 hours straight. I want to thank all of my fans for coming out.